Newlyweds Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma are back in the country after their wedding and honeymoon for their wedding reception, and the starry couple is now busy inviting people for their reception, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi may be one of the guests at the gala affair. The PM reportedly congratulated Anushka and Virat on their wedding when they met him on Wednesday evening, and it is hoped that he will attend the reception as he was present at the reception of former Indian spinner Harbhajan Singh's wedding with actor Geeta Basra in the capital in November 2015. Virushka tied the knot in a hush-hush ceremony on December 12 this year. It was an Italian destination wedding held in Tuscany with only close family members and friends in attendance. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to MovieTalkies.com.